Welcome to the Church Announcements by Sister Bernice Jenkins.
Good morning. Cut that down, baby. That's why I don't like Youth Day. Plays too loud, all that. This ain't the club. This is the church announcement. I sure hate Miss Brown died. She played so nice. Stop all that sniggling. Sniggling like a chess cat. Ain't nothing in the world that funny. Crack babies. If you gonna play something nice. Stop all that. Sweet Alpha. To the pastor, pulpit guest. I didn't get the rest of y'all name because they didn't put it on the program. We will be serving Captain Crunch for our prayer breakfast. We asking all members to bring a half a gallon of sweet milk. All of the prizes will be donated to the Sunday school. We asking all members to come out to our Thursday night bingo. It's not gambling if you win. Next week, we're going to ask that no one wear lotion to Bible study. We're trying to jump off our Ash Wednesday. There's a pigeon in the church. Ooh. The senior choir will be singing every sixth Sunday. Pastor's request. There has been some confusion concerning the date of the pastor and his wife's anniversary. It will be in August. Some of y'all thought it was September. That was the date of the pastor and his first wife's anniversary. You know, God called her home last year because of lupus. She was buried in a brown shifting gown. I'm sorry, that's chiffon. The picnic committee is reviewing referrals for a new caterer for this year's picnic. Everyone was unhappy with the food from last year. The macaroni was soggy, peas all mush, and the chicken tastes like... Oh, y'all was there? Ooh! Parents, please! Please, parents, please, parents, please. If your child is being baptized on next Sunday, please, please give them a bath before you bring them down there. Because it was a ring around the pool last time. Bruh, Burwell got gout and can't get in that cold water. All cockeyed members, please sit in the middle of the congregation and those off the pastor. The pastor has decided to remove the sign from the church bus that reads, "Slow children on board." It was offensive to the parents of our special needs children. As a matter of fact, our special needs children sung this morning. It's four of them. Bless them. Little Darryl, Quincy, Precious, and the one with the little bit of hair, that's Miracle. All members with one left leg and all members with one right leg will be going shoe shopping Saturday to save money. We would like to thank the Jackson family, congratulate them. Stand up if you would. She just gave birth to triplets plus one more. Sister Mabel, who typed the program, didn't know what you call it when it's four babies. We would like to honor our college graduates this morning. Sheila Wilson, summer cum laude. Eric Rogers, magna cum laude. Doris Cotton, cum laude. And Alexis Baker, summer cum laude. It's a lot of lauds in that family. They mother must be real proud. Ooh. Lord Jesus. Hold on, huh?
Say what?
Huh? Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord, I just talked to her yesterday. Lord, ain't nobody called me and told me nothing. I got some bad news. Lord called Cora home. Oh, Lord Jesus. It wasn't her time. She wasn't but 187 years old. And everybody asking me a stupid question, talking about, was she sick? Was she sick? No, she died playing basketball. Here go another feeling. The fume. The fume of Sister Georgia Smith will be held on Friday the 19th. Let him use you. Hashima Babasi. He's coming on a Honda. The family would like to thank everyone for their prayers. Georgia battled cancer for 2 years, and it was through her faith that she was cured and her cancer was in remission. The devil's a liar! But that bus that hit her was the truth. God bless you.